I've been through so much stuff. I really feel like everything that's happened over the course of my 13 years has prepared me for this.
Tom Brady.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Deflategate.
Deflategate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tom Brady.
Deflategate.
Deflategate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now to the new developments in the Deflategate scandal.
Tom Brady.
Let's go.
I'm at a great place. Look, I'm blessed. I come from a family. You're the best. I couldn't be luckier. Look, I'm blessed for a
Super Bowl.
Yes. Not a lot of people understand that. They didn't allow you to break the footballs in for quarterbacks to put a break balls in.
I think that's just discipline.
The rules have to be enforced.
I think that's just discipline.
We put the game ahead of everything.
I think that's just discipline.
We may disagree on things. That happens.
I think that's just discipline.
I want to hear directly from Tom.
I think that's just discipline.
This is a dictatorship here. There's not a lot of people who get to make decisions. Him screaming at me saying,
Tom Brady throws a lot of interceptions.
He gets on me for those things. He treats me like I was a 12-year-old kid.
I'm the f***ing quarterback, moron.
I think that's just discipline.
He's a punk turd. He's nasty.
Who is that?
He's a punk turd. He's nasty.
Who is that?
He's a punk turd. He's nasty.
Who is that?
He's a punk turd. He's nasty.
Who is that?
You know, I didn't hold to the ball in any way.
The non-cooperation was a factor.
I think everyone be trying to figure out what happened.
You know, what you can do for the team going forward.
I'd like to make a few points. Unfortunately, over the past several weeks, we have seen all too much of the NFL doing wrong. That starts with me.
Moron!
I said this before, and I say it again now. I got it wrong on a number of levels, and I'm sorry for that. And I'm sorry for that. I got it wrong.
Moron.
I got it wrong. I got it wrong.
Moron.
And I'm sorry for that. I got it wrong. I got it wrong. I got it wrong. And I'm sorry for that.
Moron.
Thanks, guys. Nice talking to you.